a country man from Louisiana, an avid hunter, a man of few words. He led his pitching to the talking tonight.